I spent 25 years in prison for a crime I didn't commit until Marilyn Mosby got me out and gave me my life back.
And gave me my family back.
We must reelect Marilyn Mosby on July 19th. She fought for us, and now it's time to fight for her.